Okay, folks, be a bit patient with me here. My first YouTube video. I thought I'd try and give you a bit of background into what the Rush Day channel's about and hopefully get you involved. The idea started last year when I messaged quite a few YouTubers that I subscribed to on the 21st of December and I said Happy Rush Day. And everyone took it very well, enjoyed the joke, and they then argued to and fro why it should and shouldn't be one. I've taken it one step further this year and got in touch with some major YouTubers, well, certainly major in my eye, and they all responded really, really positively. And I knew at that point, even with their stuff only, it'd be good enough to put something up and get it off the ground, and maybe something we could build on for the future. I've since been in touch with everyone that I've subscribed to and many others besides, and the reaction has been the same throughout. Everyone has been really positive and enthusiastic and willing to give this a crack. Some people ask some good questions like, is this a covers channel? And initially the answer was yes. But now, rather than people missing out, if your thing is doing montages, or your thing is doing a testimony, as long as it's not too cheesy by the way, then yeah, great, come along and get involved. If you think it's doing a cover, but you don't think yours is up to it, don't worry, please. This is not something that we're auditioning for, and this is not a page to be judged upon. This is quite simply a coming together around the world, a celebration of Rush fans doing their interpretation of Rush music. And it doesn't matter how bad it is, it's you taking part and having fun and knowing fine well you're a good Rush fan. I am going to have a go. Stupidly, I've put myself forward in the spirit of this. And you can be rest assured that your video will not be the worst cover. That'll be mine. Obviously, it's an opportunity for us to say thanks very much to Rush and what they've done for us. And it's, for me personally as well, it's an opportunity for me to say a massive thank you to all of the YouTubers out there who've put up endless streams of lessons, covers, the lot, so beginning guitarists like myself can have the opportunity to try and learn from it and enjoy playing the guitar so much more. I mean, I started playing guitar when I was 14 and I chopped it at 17. And I had very little to show for it in between. Thankfully my midlife crisis was nothing too serious or daft. I went and bought guitars and started trying to play again. And thanks to YouTube, I've been able to keep going. It's so much easier to learn now from all the wonderful players. Like, say, Blob Blob 22, for example, I can now play... I can now fumble my way through a whole dose of Rush songs. Thanks to Clipper Tracker, I can play a load of Led Zeppelin and Rolling Stones and, well, when I say play, you know what I mean. Anyway, and if I can ever get to play guitar like some of these guys out there, like Kirby Swanamaker, then that'd be brilliant for me. That aside, I'd like as many people to get involved as possible. It's certainly not my thing. It's a Rush thing, and it can be our thing. That's the idea behind it. That's what I want. Rush fans enjoying a Rush Day. And because Rush has got this wonderful little thing going on with 2112, 21st of December fits like a glove. I just happened to be the guy in the middle, thinking about the thing to start with, getting people involved, getting the information out there, swapping the ideas and having a bit of fun. Okay? Everyone's been really enthusiastic, like I said, everyone taking it in the right spirit. And I just hope everyone who contributes to this can look back and think, oh, you know what? That was a bit of a laugh. I might even do something about it for next year. As far as videos are concerned, if you could follow the instructions that we're going to try and put on the feed below, that would help us enormously. And anything else you want to know about or communicate with us, please use the email down here on the right-hand side of the channel page. That'd be fantastic. There's a few of us dealing with this just now. Blob Blob 22 has got involved and is doing an enormous amount of work behind the scenes, as is Big Dancing. And big thanks to those guys, because we're going to get this done. It looks good. And the bloggers out there have really given us a big mention as well, which is fantastic. Absolutely support, brilliant support. Thank you very much. So please get involved, enjoy yourselves, use the logo by all means, if you like, as a backdrop to what you're doing. Have a wee mention, a wee intro to your video if you like, or not, it's up to you. Most importantly, everybody, let's have a good one, a happy Rush Day. All the best, folks. Cheers.